How's the royal family? I pray that everyone is doing well. Well, my royal family, I'm going to dedicate this video to Michael, and he'll know why when he see it, when he get around to seeing it. So my royal family, what y'all are looking at here is a very precious metal called iridium. And when Mike told me about this precious metal, I never heard of this one, and it stuck with me because I'm a welder by trade, and I've studied metallurgy when I was in school for welding up to the point of getting certified as a welder. And so when he was telling me about this, I said, I'd never heard of this metal, this very, very precious metal. So it ain't gonna surprise you, my royal family, but it just further lets you know how the enemy truly gets down. So let me read this here. What is iridium? A solid silvery white metal found in meteorites and less commonly the Earth's crust. So iridium comes from out of space. And I remember I had a rock, because I collect rocks, and it did look something similar to this. Let me see. Something like this. And I knew what it was, and I knew how precious it was, but I did not know it was iridium. Quite interesting. It was given to me as a child, very dense and heavy, sometimes porous. So we know how this country is. It just seems that unquote third world countries seem to be the ones that always have the precious minerals and metals and all those different things that the enemy just salivate on because they want it. And they don't, when they find out that there is something over there in any country that they want, they don't know how to do business with people. They want to start a unquote war. Well, Mike had revealed to me that in Haiti is rich with iridium. I mean, rich with a lot of it. And that is the reason why greasy ass Bill Clinton and others are doing everything possible to destroy the Haitians over there. Those are our brothers and sisters. They're part of the royal family. And when he said that, that hit me like a ton of bricks, because I was like, I kept trying to figure out why was they always fucking around over in Haiti. You know, they can't stand Haiti. And Haiti does have, they do have minerals too, but they just happen to be quite iridium rich. And they do have oil and other minerals in Haiti. So Haiti should not be in this crisis mode. They have been taken advantage of, and this country and other countries will do everything possible to strip them of their wealth and leave even more poverty there. Then, you know, they up in their feelings because they got their ass whipped many years ago. They don't let shit go, and we shouldn't let shit go. So I have two videos that I'm going to share with the royal family. And the first video, the dude talk funny, but that's that but factor. What he's saying, we need to hear.
Everyone, today I'll tell you about the most rare metal on Earth, iridium. Iridium is a transition metal, which is located in the middle of the periodic table, below rhodium. If we take a look at the abundance of all elements in the Earth's crust, iridium holds the last place, that is a billion atoms of all that there is only one atom of iridium. This metal is 40 times rarer than gold. In much higher concentrations, Iridium is found in meteorites and also in the depths of the earth, in magma. Interestingly enough, in the layer of rock sediments, from more precisely in the formation of clay that is aged about 66 million years, there were found high concentrations of iridium, and this can indicate the collision of Earth with a huge meteorite in the past, which in theory was the cause of the death of the dinosaurs. In its appearance, iridium is a shiny metal that does not oxidize in air. This metal has almost the highest density of all metals, just 0.12% lower than that of osmium, the most dense metal. In this tiny metal droplet, which is of the size of a match head, we have 1 gram of iridium. To help you understand how high the density of iridium, I'll show other metals with the same mass for comparison. Lead, copper, gallium, zinc, beryllium, magnesium, and the lightest metal, lithium. The volumes of the first and the last metal differ by about 30 times, although their mass is the same. Iridium is also a very hard metal that is harder than the solid steel in 1.5 times. Iridium, in addition to its rarity, is even the most stable metal that does not oxidize in air up to 2000 degrees and is not soluble in either acid or aqua regia. Iridium can only react with the fluorine at temperatures about 600 degrees Celsius. Unfortunately, due to the low activity of iridium, I cannot conduct any chemical experiments or have quality reactions with it. The only thing that I can do is make a fine powder of iridium and set it on fire in the air. But, as you can see, in this case iridium dust is burning quite slowly, and also requires dispersing it in the air. For the first time on YouTube, you can observe a burning iridium. Also, iridium compounds can be either brown or yellow, such as the complex of Vasca, which is used as a catalyst in organic chemistry. Due to the low activity of iridium, the metal does not tarnish in air, even when heated to above 1000 degrees Celsius. The only thing that the drop of iridium got covered with is a partially evaporated ceramic layer that the four steps are made from. By the way, iridium is the only element that can give away 9 electrons and form compounds with +9 oxidation state. In most cases, we will probably find iridium in spark plugs due to the high stability of iridium to oxidation under the influence of electric discharge. Pure iridium is used for making crucibles for growing single crystals, foil for making non-amalgam cathodes, as well as a part of the highly resistant to corrosion alloys. The first standard of mass of 1 kg was created in 1889 using an alloy composition of 90% platinum and 10% iridium, and is still kept in the Paris Bureau of Weights and Measures. By the way, for the fans who like counting numbers, 1 gram of iridium cost $80. For the provided iridium for the experiments, I would like to thank the company NovaElements.com. This company is selling elements on eBay to collectors around the world. Now you know more about one of the elements. If you would like the scientific series of the elements to continue.
Ooh, his voice is rough. So, before I get into the next video, my royal family. So, again, in Haiti, they are literally sitting on a bed of iridium. And remember, that comes from outer space. And when it comes to precious metals, my royal family, what they are testing for is this a good conductor of heat? And then also, they'll put that precious metals out in the elements, maybe like a marine environment, which is salty, to see how fast it will erode. And you heard that I think a gram of it was like $80. So this is the reason why greasy ass Bill Clinton and some others got a vested interest in what's going down in Haiti. Greasy to the motherfucking core. That's how these folks get down. Nothing ceases to amaze me. And their government over there has been compromised too, as well, by the enemy. Now, this is the bonus video.
Okay, but another thing, Haiti has an extraterrestrial material that is found nowhere else in the world except South Africa, and it's the purest in Haiti. 65 million years ago, an asteroid landed in this space.
Say that one more time.
Millions of years ago, a meteorite made of vibranium, the strongest substance in the universe, struck the continent of Africa.
We have an asteroid mountain in different places. They use this asteroid because it's the remain of this asteroid that is so heat resistant that they use for spacecrafts. Says 1 ton of Haiti's iridium.
Iridium. I wanted to get to that.
Iridium
Yeah.
is worth $45 billion. We have mountains of it.
All right, that sister spoke volumes. And like I said, it doesn't cease to amaze me, you know, why the things happen in Haiti. It doesn't cease to amaze me at all. But I wanted to inform the royal family because I did not know. And when somebody tell me something that deep, I stop everything I'm doing and I said, I got to find out more about this because that one, that slip me, my royal family. So, my royal family, continue to rendering your voice with your beautiful divine words. And as always, my royal family, I thank you for your love. I thank you for your support. And with that said, Ashe.